top of the leaderboard right now.
Well, and Turi Helgadottir seems to have taken the page out of the same book. She's had two top 10 finishes thus far in the Open, tying Krista Holta for second place. And again, she's somebody who was 80th in 2015 worldwide, moved up to 46th last year in 2016, so she almost cut it in half. Now she's sitting in second place.
Yeah, let's look at the overall standings now after 2 weeks. And again, these are all unofficial until everything gets validated for 17.2. And Europe is dominating. All five qualifiers from the Meridian Regional last year are in the top 10. Sarah